Suppose Jürgen Klopp or myself or Julian Nagelsmann or Ralf Hasenhüttl had informed our players at 12 o'clock at midnight, we will meet in our training ground in 1 hour's time, and then we have a meeting in the locker room at 1 o'clock in the middle of the night, and then we play 2 times 15 minutes, 11 against 11, two teams. They would have played im Schlaf, as we say, by sleep or in this automatically high-speed pressing, counter-pressing, transitional football, because it was in their hearts, in their brains, and in their veins. And in fact, if we are very honest, as football coaches that we all are in this room, what is the job of a football head coach or manager? To have a clear idea of how my team should play.